Nice to see you.
Hi. How are you?
You have a question for me?
Yes. You're Melania Trump.
Yes. I'm a first lady for you who doesn't know me. So I just want to welcome you to the White House and thank you for coming and helping me to harvest and plant the vegetables in that beautiful garden. So I think we will have a lot of fun. So who has a garden at home? You do? What do you grow?
Apples, and I grow tulips and roses.
Oh, fantastic, beautiful. Somebody else? No? What is your favorite vegetables? Do you like them?
I like carrots.
Carrots?
Amy.
Nice. You're very good at vegetables. You like vegetables?
Broccoli.
Delicious.
Collard.
Nice.
Collard.
Nice.
Carrots,
yes.
Corn.
Beautiful.
String beans.
String beans. Nice.
Tomato.
Garlic.
Nice. Delicious. I like tomatoes too. I'm a big believer in a healthy eating because it reflects on your mind and your body. And I encourage you to continue and eat a lot of vegetables and fruits. And so you grow up healthy and take care of yourself. Have a healthy living. But it's very important. Yes?
Yes.
Do you want to go and have some fun?
Yes.
So when you leave today, I want to send you home with garden kits so you could continue gardening at home. And as well as honey from the White House. So for your, from Beehive, so you could enjoy with your family, and I hope you like it. Yes? You want to come with me and have some fun?
Yes.
Yeah. Let's put the gloves on. I brought mine too.
And we're going to do a photograph really quick.
Oh yeah, let's put the, let's have a photo. All of us. Yeah?
These are
come. Yeah, come on in. Let's all squeeze together.
Okay, everybody looking right here.
Great. Very nice. Come on, let's go.
Make sure you get your gloves on. Oh, look at those. Those are nice.
Yes, everyone wants to divide up into groups that we decided on earlier.
You ready?
Wait, you want to go to another group?
Yeah,
all right. You want to go? Right here? Good.
Yeah, yeah.
I
don't know.
I get nervous.
Okay. These are the chefs, and the National Park helping us, and the chefs here from the White House, that they're cooking delicious food, and they're using those vegetables as well. So they will help us today.
Yeah, if you want, go with that.
I don't know.
Oh yeah. Does nobody want to pick tomatoes?
Yeah,
no one picked tomatoes here with Jessica?
A couple of people are gonna go with Rick and help him with the artichokes inside.
Alright, Miguel, you wanna go help and then we'll go pick some tomatoes?
Alright,
we'll
go.
I like her accent.
I don't wanna
All right, here's a basket right here. Hey guys. They should, the red tomatoes are going to pop off rather easily. The green might be a little bit harder. of the red ones. If you all.
I don't see any more red. Oh, I see one.
You want to try some carrots?
Yeah, go try some, man. Okay. Or you can taste one of the mint, leaves.
Yeah, definitely get it.
All right, you guys, hold on. I'm gonna. They want me to take this over there and then refill it up for you guys. You wanna come?
Yeah. He wants to grab one more tomato.
Oh, okay.
He found another red one.
All right, and then I'm gonna let you two take it. Bring it.
Isn't that weird?
Whoa.
That's weird.
Dude, you found a legendary tomato.
Yes, you did. That's awesome. What I do with this? You can bring it with us. We don't need it for the carrots, though, and he's going to bring us a basket bag. Mm. See, these right here, these are carrots.
You guys good? Yeah, both of you guys.
Come on, you know where your carrots are actually grown is underground.
Let me grab your basket so we can wash your vegetables real quickly because it's getting pretty busy.
Yes, and stuff. Okay. You guys are on your own with that. I can't promise you we have fresh water for you.
They're doing great. The girls
Whoa, look at that. And then just
look
at
that.
Keep adding
on to that. All right. How big was yours? Ha! I got the biggest.
I'm going to bring some other basket and start putting it in here.
You guys have a basket you want to want me to take over there?
Okay. Look at this.
Let's go see what
Look at those carrots.
Maria, let's go. If you don't want to plant a pulling more thing, do you want to plant anything?
Yes.
All right. Oh. Lettuce.
Look at that.
And
Is that brother too?
Yeah.
No, it's up in the middle.